Hey, this is Dr. Robin with Power Within Chiropractic in Amarillo, Texas, and today we're going to talk about sciatica. So a couple of questions that I get pretty frequently are, where does sciatica hurt, and what does sciatica mean? So the area that you're generally going to feel sciatic nerve pain is going to be in the buttock area and down the back of the leg. And what does it mean when we say sciatica? Well, what that refers to is this large nerve that goes down the back of the leg. See how it comes from these several levels of the lower lumbar spine. Those levels come together. The nerves come together and they form this one giant nerve down the back of the leg that we call the sciatic nerve. So when that nerve gets irritated and causes this radiating pain, we call that sciatica. So if you have a sciatic pain, or if you've been diagnosed with it, or if you think that that's what you have, why don't you call, get in, let's do a consultation on that, and let's determine where that's coming from.